away the little quad case.
We will be picking up colors. And you know what? Honestly, Ames, I feel like this top would be perfect with the pants that we just had on, because this is like the perfect segue between we want to be really loungy and comfortable, and now it's time to have something special going on. It's by Muses Closet. And the woman who created this, first of all, her name is Elizabeth Klein. She was one of our big finds, and she's inspired by vintage, and she finds things that are old world or in beautiful tucked away places, and she reimagines them for the 21st century. Four easy payments of $17.54, this embroidered bell sleeve knit top. It is a 60 cotton, 40 polyester. I'll take you through colors, but the embroidery as kind of almost like a beautiful bib necklace along the front, and then also embroidery on the bell sleeves. We'll show you a tour in a moment, but a 393-711 is your item number. This is perfect with your joggers. This is perfect with the trouser. This is perfect with the jean. This would be perfect actually with the crops that I have coming up, and Amy has on some Kim Gravel bottoms as well, so working with all of them. This is called Rosewood, and it is a beautiful, like, you know, salmony mauve, and wow, is that ever fantastic. And then the thread is, you're seeing some browns and tans, really pretty, and I'll go in closer in a moment. Here's the ivory, and Amy just had on that beautiful ethereal ivory blouse. I think ivory is having a moment, so, so pretty. And then we also have the gray, and here's your gray, and gray has a little bit of a taupe and a blue in it. A 393-711. Put this in your cart and check out. The first day we're presenting this, the easy pay on this of $17.50 goes away at the end of the day. Gray, ivory, and rosewood. I'm going to welcome in the creator of Muses Closet. Her name is Elizabeth Klein. Really excited to talk to you, Elizabeth. And I know we were talking earlier, and you were like, you know, it's an elevated, this is a piece that you'd find in a boutique, top, sweatshirt kind of silhouette, but it actually is, for sure, a sweatshirt type silhouette, but then it turns it on its head. So you've got this beautiful collar, and you'd think, okay, the way this feels inside with the loops on that beautiful cotton poly makes you think that, okay, this is that perfect piece that I want to kind of just cuddle down in the couch and watch a beautiful, you know, an awesome movie, or read a book, or snuggle with my honey. And you can do that in this, but you can also look amazing in it. So Elizabeth Klein, welcome on in. Nice to see you.
Thank you so much for having me. I'm happy to be here, Rachel.
I'm loving that you're wearing the gray. And tell us a little bit more about what inspired this particular top for us, and how there are actually handmade components in here.
Yes. So this particular item was inspired off of a vintage beautiful piece of artwork that I found from the early 1900s. And I took that artwork and recreated it onto this beautiful knit top. And there are handmade elements in here. There's little caviar beads. Mm-hmm. If you see these beautiful little caviar beads, this luxurious kind of touch that we put onto this, all hand sewn on. Mm-hmm. So mm-hmm. I fleeced them, and then we had artisans come in and hand sew each of these beads onto the garment.
Wow, they're so pretty. And I love that you took kind of a little bit of, as I said, like your favorite sweatshirt silhouette, but again, it has a little bit of that silhouette. It's a nod to it, but then it has the elegance and elevation of these bell sleeves. We're looking at Deanna. And then, you know, also just the fact that you're seeing this embroidery on here. This is boutique. I want you to know that Elizabeth herself comes from working with and being in the design arena for some very high-end, very lofty, very polished and sophisticated name brands of those store boutique-y type things. She's now branched off. She's doing it for us and bringing it to us at a price that is way more accessible. This is something that you would see at a boutique if you were vacationing, and you'd look at the price tag and go, oh, $150, cool. I think that's probably going to stay right there on the rack. That's really awesome. I'm going to go home and dream about it, but I'm not actually going to buy it. Yeah. Now you get to actually keep it, right? It actually gets to be your own. Let's talk about the feeling of this, because it feels like, you know, we just spent the past 14 months in nothing but loungewear. It still feels like loungewear, but looks special.
Yes, and what you said is so true about the Muses Closet. I come from the luxury marketplace, so I'm bringing luxury to you guys. I'm bringing really special design elements and luxurious fabrications that are very elevated. So this is made of an extremely soft cotton. It's really super soft. And then we paired it with a poly. And the reason why we did that is because we want to make sure that everything's holds its shape, and it also helps the color holds as well if you add that poly in. But it's very, there's so many beautiful little details on this that are very unexpected, like the caviar beads. And they just really just elevate and give you, just make you feel a little bit more special.
We have some Gen 7 jeans coming up. And actually, Deanna, are you in the Optic White and the Gen 7 jeans right now? You are. Perfect. A393711. Her entire outfit is gettable here in Fashion's Night In. I love it. Elizabeth, thank you so much for spending time with us this evening. We really appreciate you bringing us this beautiful boutique item. And take care. We'll see you soon.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Continue to place your order for that for easy payments of $17.50. It is gettable.
Mm-hmm. So I'm not gonna lie, I was really confused. Sean, you're making